Hey guys, my name is Matt, and I'm here on behalf of ShopCLE.com. And in today's review video, we're going to be looking at the Nike Impel Swift sunglasses. So I'm going to do a quick unboxing, tell you some of the specs of the sunglasses, and really show them off to you. All right, so let's get started right here. This is the standard Nike box the sunglasses come in. See that right there? And then we have a few things here. The first thing is your cleaning cloth, as you can see there. Next we have the warranty manual, as you can see right here. It's actually pretty thick. It's just one warranty, but it's in about 30 different languages, so you can read all those. And lastly, we have the actual pair of sunglasses right here. Now, like I said before, these are the Nike Impel Swifts. These are part of Nike's new Max Optic line of sunglasses. They've been very popular in the 2013 summer season, and this particular pair has been an extremely hot seller. The Nike Impel Swift sunglasses feature a unique swift-cut flying lens to eliminate fogging with ultra-lightweight and durable magnesium temple arms that provide a comfortable and secure feel against your head. A Max-stabilized optic lens reduces movement and reduces vision distorted mid-stride, while the ventilated adjustable nose bridge lets you position your glasses for maximum comfort. The Impel Swift fits well in a wide variety of face shapes. And this is in the black and gray frame. So I'm just gonna show you these really quick. The first thing you're gonna notice on this pair of sunglasses is what I always see in all the pairs of the Nike Max Optic line is the nose piece right here. So I'm gonna move that right there. And you can see my fingers going on this right here. That ribbed rubber is very, very soft, but at the same time, it's also very, very firm. So when you put them on your head, it's going to provide a lot of comfort, but it's also going to provide a lot of stability. The next thing right here are the arm pieces. Now, all of the glasses, like I said before, in the Max Optic line, have arm pieces that snap into place. So if you can see that, I'm putting constant pressure, and then it snaps in a little bit at the end. So essentially what that does is it keeps the glasses on your head while you're running. These sunglasses are recommended for running, but obviously they could be used for a variety of sports. Baseball, they could be used for football, if that's what you're doing. They could be used for any type of outdoor kayaking. They could be used for driving. They're just a very nice pair of sports sunglasses, and they could be used for pretty much anything. So if you have any more questions or concerns about this pair of sunglasses, or sunglasses in general, just leave a comment or question or whatever in the comment section below, and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. On top of that, in the video description below the video, there will be a link where you can shop more of the Nike Impel Swift sunglasses and the entire Nike Max Optic line. So thanks again. This is Matt from ShopCLE.com.